Hello everyone, welcome to Hello Grace.
In this video, I will talk about the most important function, split, in string manipulation in UiPath.
Go to UiPath Studio, go to the Design tab, then click New and select Sequence. Provide the sequence name as split, then click Create. Your sequence block is ready now to add the activities. Before we start, we need to understand what the split function is. Split divides the text into parts. For example, I have a string UiPath : studio : studio X : studio pro : orchestrator : robot. From this string, using split function, I need to split each word separated by a colon. Split takes a part of a text to array of strings after colon and saves it in memory of variable type array of string. Let's start with the real-time example of the split function. Go to UiPath Studio, drag and drop assign activity and rename the activity. Create a variable to store string input. Press Ctrl K to create a variable. I'm creating a variable name as strInput, then hit Enter and click OK. Go to the value box, adding an input value as UiPath : studio : studio X : studio pro : orchestrator : robot within a double quotes and click OK. Then drag and drop one more assign activity and rename the activity. Press Ctrl K to create a variable. I'm creating a variable name as strSplitOutput to store your final result. Then in the value box, enter your split function expression. Call split function, then add open bracket, then call strInput variable. Then add a comma, then add your delimiter : as a string within double quotes and add a close bracket and finally click OK. Now you can see the red alert message on the assign activity. Go and read the error message and go to the variable panel and change the variable type into an array of string. Then drag and drop right clean activity to check the final output and rename the activity. Call the variable strSplitOutput and add open bracket and call the array number of your output, then add a close bracket. I have given here an array of 1 because I need to get studio as a result. Now everything is ready. Let's run the process. Go to debug option and click on run file. The process is completed now. Check your output panel. Here is your expected output studio. Thank you for watching. Connect with us for more tutorials.